guys, JR. I love biscuits and gravy. Can you tell?
This contest is set for one fall. Being accompanied to the ring by Jesse, weighing 291 pounds, Fistis.
Sausage gravy, fried chicken gravy. All serious, ladies and gentlemen, once the bell rings, the Port Vic Colossus, who's somewhere around 6'8 or 6'7, I'm not real sure. And McGrady would say he's double-shouldered. This is a big man, well over 300 pounds.
That means he's big, right? Double-shouldered?
And his opponent from Moscow, weighing 302 pounds, Vladimir Kozlov.
Undefeated Vladimir Kozlov. And that rugged face of rugged, just the way this man, the way he moves, just the way he walks, you can tell he's a bad apple, JR.
Kozlov filled at 6'6", 300 pounds.
Yeah. Look at that confidence there. Kozlov just more or less turning his back to Festus, but the bell hasn't rung yet, so I don't even know if Festus even knows Kozlov is there.
Well, folks, let us remind everyone in the Portland, Oregon area that tickets become available tomorrow morning, 10 o'clock, and for the huge No Mercy event. Hope you'll take advantage of that in Portland tomorrow morning.
Whoa, buddy!
Oof. And there's a change. In Festus, and again, Vladimir Kozlov wanted more competition. He wanted a fight. Kozlov has been caught right hand.
Oh my God, that hurt from here.
And Vladimir is certainly aware enough. The right shot to the ribs.
A body shot. Oh my God.
And this is still a big brawl here on the outside.
Like a street fight out here, JR.
Two men from extremely different cultures.
I love it.
But the steel steps, no nationalities. And look at the headbutt right to the sternum after the steel steps, the headbutt by Kozlov.
Well, we saw that massive headbutt. Here we go. Here we go.
Cover. The leg is hooked, and
we saw that massive headbutt delivered to Jesse's chest last week. Fetsis's partner. I mean, see, that needed a headbutt by Kozlov. I'm trying to get the legs in and control the man's body.
Kozlov in full control is hitting every man he's faced, including, as Taz said, Jesse last week.
What's
a cover? As a matter of fact, we made it almost to have a parade when somebody gets a one count on Kozlov here on Friday Night SmackDown.
I don't remember the last time I got a power here. Bear hug. I don't remember the last time I seen someone bring the fight to Kozlov, like we're seeing. That's beautiful, unbelievable.
Belly to belly suplex, almost a high grapple Roman throw by Vladimir Kozlov, and certainly Festus is not afraid or intimidated of Kozlov.
Now watch the hips pop. He pops the hips with Kozlov, and that's that Sambo wrestling training that well documented about Vladimir Kozlov. It's a reverse bear hug now.
And I'll go out on a limb here that Festus has not had a lot of extensive amateur wrestling training.
No, definitely not too much Sambo and freestyle of Greco in Festus' life.
He might have fought over the last biscuit left on the plate and probably won that one.
How he broke the grip. He broke the grip, did Festus, of Kozlov.
And a right hand by Festus staggers Kozlov. Vladimir Kozlov being challenged as never before. Smack that one.
This thing is just physical. Look at the power here.
He's like two bulls trying to determine the superiority.
Watch out!
Big time clothesline and Festus in that mount position with rights and lefts.
Smart by Kozlov to cover up a bit. Watch out, Benny!
Both knees to the. Could this be it? Kozlov kicked out at one. Kozlov is still undefeated, but barely.
I'm telling you right now, I think Kozlov's on the ropes literally here a bit.
Oh! A nice kick by Festus, showing some amazing flexibility.
That hit the mark, JR. That hit the mark, and so did that.
Kozlov can take a punch.
The headbutt, JR.
Festus left his feet, got drilled with a headbutt. And Kozlov wins a
anything. Timing during a match like that is everything. Kozlov, textbook timing with that big headbutt to the chest of Vesa. What a physical match they are.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this was a tremendous challenge for Vladimir Kozlov. In the early going, it was all Festus. Festus delivering the heavy artillery on the undefeated Kozlov.
No doubt about it, J.R. Festus was definitely cooking on all cylinders throughout most of this match. Kozlov didn't know what was hitting him from left to right. Then out of nowhere, watch this. Massive headbutt. Another angle. Oh, look at this. Look at this, J.R.
Kozlov. Down. Had it together. So impressive.
What an impressive victory by Kozlov. A very, very physical match by both athletes.
Vladimir Kozlov remains undefeated, making an impact over a double tough Festus. Gotta be impressed.